Okay, so testing, 1, 2, 3. Earth calling roulette players. I think we have a problem. We've got a new strategy, and I think it works. I had to go to the shop. This is the same strategy. This is part 3 from my last 3 videos, and when it seemed to have a real nice incline of stats there. Up and up and up and up and up and up. All the way up. Okay, if you want to be geeky about it, then there's a few more stats there. And basically what we're looking at is we're going opposite to everything. We're going, it's just these, odd, even, red and black. So it's gone 20, okay? For those that have not seen my other 2 videos, it's gone 20, so we've got opposite, odd and red. 20 black. Old red, opposite. That's it. All you have to focus on is these four little things here. That one, that one, that one, and that one. Those things. Right, we got the first one. So opposite of 19 is 19 red is even black. Right, we got a pushback. You get a lot of pushbacks from this bet. And they're good. That's better than a loss. It seems to be working pretty well for me. I think I might just add this to my resume. You know, when people offer you a how to beat the roulette, how to beat roulette job, and then that'll be on my resume. This one, this motherfucker. Right. So where are we going? Opposite of 34 is black. Odd. We're only odd and even. You can do it opposite. You can do it with highs and lows. There's a few variations of this. If you just stick to 4 of them, I'm guessing that'll work. You could probably stick to any 4. Even, red, high and odd. Something like that. But it's easy to do it like this, I guess. Right, we're going to get... Watch me just take this table apart for some reason. So opposite of 11... odd and even, red and black is red and even. Let's see how many losses. I've only had 4 losses. Since I've been doing this today, I've only had 4 losses in a row, and that were it. And then it just went. I'm not getting any losses here. Everything's all profit. Right, we've got a loss there. That's okay. So I'm going to just double up. We're on two chips now. And we'd like that. Opposite of 16. Black, red, black, and odd. But we're on 2 chips now because I lost there, you see. So we're on 2 chips now. This is where Martingale, this can get slow. This can just get a pushback like that. I keep getting pushbacks and we're cool to stay like that. 2 chips, no loss. Slows down the Martingale. It slows it down, pretty much eliminating it, but it slowed it down to death. I mean, it's literally put the fucking brakes on it. You see how it's working that? It's done this. I've done this, been doing this quite a while this morning. Right, okay, that's okay, fine. 4 chips. It'll come in. Hang on. We're on 4 chips. 4 units. A pushback again. Right, 4. Here we go. This will come in a minute. It's definitely due. 8 chips. Not a lot of money. Not a lot of money. It seems to be doing that all day. All day. Look at my stats there. Oh, I went down a bit there, didn't I? But it's okay. That was a little bit of a dip. Well, we'll just continue with it. I'll just see how far I can destroy this table. Right, opposite 33 is even black, red. We've got a pushback. I just got opposite 27. Opposite, so it's just these odd, even, red and black. So opposite of red is black. Opposite of odd is even. And that is it. You know, I'm going to shut the fuck up in a minute. I think we've all got it. Pretty sweet, actually, sometimes. When it drops all time for you. Very sweet. Very, very sweet, man. This is a sweet bet. I'm liking this a lot. A lot. Okay, let's see where this martingale goes. I haven't had a martingale for a while. No. Push back. Yeah, that's not. This is a pretty sweet bet, man. I've got 4 minutes left. I'm recording this like live and shit. It's only on a simulator, but you know, it's exactly the same. Exactly the same, man. Oh, they're still on two chips, you see. It slows the martingale down. It puts brakes on martingale. Let's see how far this one goes. And then we're quitting. Yeah, push back. Yeah, it didn't go too far, did it? Man, what the fuck? Yeah, that's a sweet bet. That is one what we're talking about. They come around every year or so, every couple of years. I've got loads on my channel. We've got two and a half minutes left. Let's see if I can do one more. So opposite to 27 is 27 black is that one like that. There's a pushback. Push back. And a win. Ah. Man, testing, 1, 2, 3. This is beta mode, you know. Don't ever bet like me. Literally don't ever bet like me until you've tested it first. I'm testing this shit for you guys and obviously for me. You know, that makes all the sense. But just be chill with it. You know how it goes.